This pack is getting kind of heavy. Could end up being useful. I might have to drop some gear. Too heavy. I'll be hungry later. Too much stuff to carry. Something's gotta go. Thank you. That'll come in handy. Is it food or...? I'm gonna have to leave something behind. Hope nobody needs this anymore. think I can use this. Take this food. It's getting dark out here. Time to look for shelter. Could end up being useful. I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Someone is stalking me. Even now, huddled here with the rats and the filth. He's searching. The mole I had feared, or... The mountain pass is closed. Great Bear Island's instability, its many earthquakes and shifting mountains, were thought to be key attributes in our scientific game. And that proved partially true. Its gnashing rocks, The clash of old and new forces in opposition did grant us a look in the right direction. But it's also trapped me here, with no retreat from these frozen peaks. I need to examine the data more closely. All I hold in my hands is a closed book. I must get higher to get the signal out, to let them know I persist in this hellish place.
What have we here? This will come in handy. Too much stuff to carry. I could use this. Too heavy. Hope I can still eat this. Wait. I'm so cold, I'm warming up again. All right. Where's the good stuff? Too much stuff to carry. Thank you. is making my head feel thick. For a bit. Never would have thought to look here.
This island was meant to give up its secrets to me. Knowledge wired into its very bones, the deep places under the earth. A new geology. It promised much. A crack in the window to the future. I knew we could not accomplish our goals and be certain of success or safety in doing so. Even if I could never have predicted this result. How powerful and destructive the amplification would be. The cascading, corrupting energy from the machine. But I chose to move forward. In the coming decades, these equivocations, these doubts, will be meaningless. I still believe EW was right. He was already so close, and 100 years ago. But even with my more complex machine, I cannot prove it, yet. The cost has been high, and now I suspect it is time for me to pay as well. Even now, my enemies laugh. As their agent tracks my movements, this stalker in the hills, and I am only getting weaker. There is a terrible shadow across my mind, gnawing on its edges. I cannot focus my thoughts. My dreams are strange, a deep, wide ocean, unending.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Track the slippery creep up here, but he's moving fast. Stronger than he looks. And just as I'm starting to fade. I knew this might be a one-way trip, but I like my odds for something better. One last mission to fill the ledger before moving on to better days. Debt's paid. Director off my back for good. Some bright idea, huh? I miss my brother. He would have loved this op. Can't really see his face anymore. Feel bad for the guys that didn't get out. Goddamn mine. Part of the gig to keep him in the dark, but this one hurt. Well then, it's almost kind of nice when the sun's up and the wind stops howling. Onward. Gotta fix this. Finish it.